Jake here, come with our weekly video. Looking little set of heifers we got growing here. On the heifer side of it, you know, I watched a guy buy some the other day out of a sale, and sure enough, he was taking them home to breed them. You know, that was his plan. First kind of heard of that. You know, had another guy called looking for a place to place some heifers. He wanted to place some with some bulls, breed them. So, starting to see a little bit of that. First I've heard of that. So trying to make some more cows. What I wanted to touch on this week, you know, the futures market out there, you know, 265, 270, 272, bumping right around there. Put it on there and take it off. Put it on, take it off. You know, if we can protect something right in that range, you know, currently the index is only 248. You know, so you're protecting them, what, $15, $20 ahead of the index currently. You know, you need to realize that, you know, that's putting us protection way ahead of where the market is now. Not to say it won't get there. You know, do we think we'll see a consistent amount of these eight weights bring up there in the 60s and 70s? I don't know that. But what I know is when you can protect them up there above where the index is now, that's a pretty good idea. So if there's anything we can do, give us a call, 417-359-5470.